mukbang video. And we have a huge meal feast today. The menu we have is mixed veg fried rice and one sunny side up egg.
Again, then we have on our plate, this is full leg murgh musallam and along with it a plate of salad.
Okay, so let's start. It's very tasty. The chicken is properly cooked.
It is so tasty. Oh my God.
How is the gravy? It tastes awesome.
And you know, this one is cooked by her, the gravy. I love it a lot. It is so tasty.
Do check out our recipe videos also. You will also get to taste something like this.
We'll be dropping it soon, so keep track and stay tuned.
Because my mother cooks awesome. You will get to know when you check out the videos. You watch them, you cook them, you will surely start trusting me. It is so yummy. I can't tell you. Although I'm already full. Now I'm just pushing things inside. Have salad also.
Yeah, always. It's already completed. You can have it there. Yeah.
No. I will take only one more tomato. That's it.
Oh, then leave it. I'll take it.
Look at the lake. Drumstick is always our favorite and we fight for it.
See, I've completed and I am like totally full. I even can't walk anymore. So I'll be just going, washing my face and then lie down for the whole day.
Yeah, that is what you do.
obviously. You know, I'm a lazy person. One thing I must tell you, whenever you have your food, after you complete your food, your plate must look like this. Always. Never waste food, and it should always be clean. That's a very good gesture, and you should maintain it. It's all for today. And
thank you guys.
We're leaving now. Bye.